Now, don't worry, this won't hurt the bee.